name is Luigia Cipriani and I'm a building engineer. I'm currently working as a quality specialist in the project for the renovation of the United Nations Palace in Geneva. The role of quality specialist is to ensure that the work is carried out according to the quality standard provided by contractual documentation. The core activities related to my job are ensure that the materials on site meet the quality standard as per current law, review subcontractor processes, procedures to improve the quality of final work, preparing the test and inspection plan, the testing checklist and the factory inspection report. I've chosen the master's degree in architectural engineering because the course proposed a study plan based on interdisciplinarity, which goes behind the historical differentiation between engineering and architectural field. Graduate in the master gave me a unique combination of technical and collaborative design skills. Moreover, the group project helped me to develop and improve soft skills such as teamwork, negotiation skills, cooperation and effective communication, which are very useful in the professional career. My advice if you want to join the master's degree in architectural engineering is very easy, just do it. Master's degree in architectural engineering, building the tomorrow.